Can we do it later?
If you can remind me later.
Okay.
It's very easy to access Japanese pottery.
Okay. Okay.
He died in 91.
I'm going to give you a quick safety brief, and then we're going to get you processed through customs, and then we'll start rolling you to Suribachi. So please pay attention for just a few moments, and we'll have you on your way. Welcome to this solemn commemoration of the thousands of U.S. and Japanese soldiers, sailors, and Marines who fought and died on this island 65 years ago. The purpose of today's events is to respect their lives and their sacrifices. In order to contribute to this attitude of reverence, you are asked to observe the following rules of conduct while guests on the Japanese island of Iwo. There remain many dangers here on Iwo, including, but not limited to, unexploded ordnance, harmful insects, poisonous plants, and unstable terrain above and beneath the surface. To avoid possible injury caused by these hazards, please stay in the vicinity of the Reunion of Honor and other sites opened by the government of Japan. The remains of thousands of soldiers are still here on the island. Immediately report the location of suspected human remains to your group leader, the nearest U.S. military representative, or the nearest Japanese military representative. 4. Do not raise a U.S. flag on Mount Suribachi. This is Japanese territory and will be treated as such. 8. This entire island is considered a tomb and holy place of the Japanese. Please ensure that your behavior reflects the appropriate respect for those who died here. Your ability to do so will impact the ability of other U.S. citizens to visit Iwo in the future. Okay, that's it. When coming down the stairs, only one on the platform at a time. We'll get you through customs and we'll get you on your way. Welcome to Iwo.
Several days of naval bombardment as well. So quite tough. Now quite rusted, but that's what happened. So you're free to look at them. There's one directly up here, kind of a steeper cliff with much more fortification view. You can't see the weapon itself very well. And up this cliff over here, you have very little fortification left, but there's a gun that you can walk all the way around. So feel free to take a look, take pictures, whatever you like. Enjoy.
Get back. I want to get a picture. Just
20-945 in the wreckage of two B-29s. Dr. Sugano here was 12 years old when that happened. And this is the handprint of the man.